What do you think about the sort of emerging wisdom right now that Bernie Sanders is going to be the nominee?
That is something that we have to accept. Whether it's reality, we'll have to wait and see. All the polls show that he would beat Trump. But if people don't like what he's doing, say something.
They are trying. It just doesn't seem to be resonating with Democratic voters the way perhaps the party elders would like it to.
Well, they better start doing it more clearly if that's how they feel.
You don't like Medicare for All, and that is the signature plank of the Sanders candidacy.
Well, I think Medicare for All is a big, big boondoggle. It will never happen. You have, for example, the union here, 70,000 members, they're against it. Building trades are against it. It's something that is, number one, it's not a very good program, and number two, it won't pass.
I guess I'm trying to better understand your viewpoint here, because on one hand, I hear you saying, if you have a problem with Bernie Sanders as a nominee, now's the time to pipe up.
That is for damn sure, okay?
On the other hand, you're saying, but if Bernie Sanders is the nominee, he can still beat Trump, so don't be too worried.
Right now, Bernie Sanders is gonna, unless something strange happens, he's going to win in Nevada. So Bernie's somebody we have to deal with. And I think Democrats better understand that.
You've said you think that this could be a brokered convention.
We haven't had one since 52, but I think we could have one. But I do not support someone saying they got more delegates than the other person when it's not 50% plus one, no matter who it is.
I mean, that person, in all likelihood, is Bernie Sanders.
Okay, but right? Whoever it is, yeah.
Well, today and yesterday night on the debate stage, he's the one person saying, hey, here's the idea. The person who gets the most delegates should be the nominee.
Well, he can say whatever he wants, but he could never make the grade by saying that he doesn't need 50% plus one.
Do you think Donald Trump is looking at all of this and just clapping his hands with glee?
I don't think Donald Trump is smart enough to understand what's going on.
Iowa was a debacle in terms of the actual caucus.
That's right.
You guys have a caucus happening here on Saturday.
We're going to have a good caucus. But when this caucus is over, I'm going to come out and talk about the need to get rid of the caucuses all over. I don't like them.
No caucuses in Nevada, too?
Nope.
Just primaries?
Yep. Einstein couldn't figure out how you do a caucus. It's really very, very difficult.